Hello everyone, this is Rookie. Welcome back to Far Cry 2. Let's continue where we last left off, shall we?
Friend. Sir, this instructor at the Polytechnic, he is involved in more than just classwork. There is a binder. They keep it inside the telecom station at the border crossing. I need it. I'm sure you can get it. Inside the binder are all the maps marking the locations of the cell phone towers. Smugglers use them as landmarks. Before you kill the instructor, persuade him to use the sat phone to text his pilot friend. Give him these coordinates. Bantoe and Tambosa both know I am a wealthy man. They want what I have. I tell them I cannot access my funds, but they don't believe me, of course. They threaten me. And the instructor has been collaborating with the cargo pilot. They redirect aid shipments. The pilot drops it here, the teacher sells it at a profit. I'll do the same, get some hard currency, and then with any luck I can reunite with my family. Look for the binder.
Thank you.
Good, I saved my game. Just in case if I die here. Sorry about that.
Got a lava. Damn, let's move it.
Hey, come in up. Help me defend the door.
Thank you.
Instructor Unia is already there at the Polytechnic. I'll call you again when you finish with him.
Did they just kill themselves over there? I think they did. Yeah, they did.
Thank you.
Help me with the reflex, sir.
You're looking for. I don't know why you're here, but I'm an innocent man. Is there something you want? What is it? Wait. Just give me the note. I'll take care of it. So now what?
See what I can find around here. You go on ahead.
do this show with the ping pong.
This area's under siege, Lynch. I'm pissed about.
Not like this, you haven't.
Yeah,
bloody storms.
Nuisance, thought I'd have my tent stakes.
Not far enough. No weapons. Come on, arms up.
Talk to Bastian. Tell him to come back.
They won't. Look what they did to me. Left me high and dry.
We are in a dangerous situation. You walk in the streets, you can feel that something can happen with these civilians at any moment. They dare to show me anger, defy my orders. I do not know what's come over them.
The jackals come over them, that's what. I'm telling you, he's up to something.
Enough of that. I don't want to hear that man's name again. Nobody followed you here, correct? I cannot be too careful these days. The enemies of the UFLL are everywhere.
Come on, we've got work. Going after an arms dealer today. Bit of a speciality of yours, as I recall. The APR's got a lock on the black market. Some gun runners selling only to them. No good. Boys need guns too. The target's name is Yabek. He's a Jordanian. He's selling his trash out of a barge on the Norga River. APR territory.
My men cannot get close enough to this man. He knows their faces.
Get on that barge and put a bullet between Yabek's eyes. Use the man's own merchandise if you like.
Should be fine, Wen. Voris will handle your payment.
The map's in here. You'll find the barge easily enough. Kill Yabek and you're done. Standard payment. Nobody's afraid, Yabut. You keep that in mind and watch your back.
Michelle had my back till she died, so I'm very upset about that. I miss Michelle.
It's Akim. I hear you going after Yabek. Good. Meet me just west of Sepoko.
What do you want?
That's it. Keep walking your ass out of here.
Thank you.
Very good. I didn't think you were coming. This Manyabik you're supposed to kill is very effective. I know. I used to work with him. I have a bomb. Yield is 1,000 pounds. All it needs is a fuse. I'd like you to get it for me.
Okay.
I intend to destroy a bridge with that bomb. The bridge will collapse. Right on Yabik's boat. Kill him instantly. But only if you find the fuse at the salvage site to the west of here. I'm going to tell you something. You're not going to believe it, but it's true. I have over $30 million sitting in a numbered account in Lucerne, and I can't touch a penny of it while I'm in this godforsaken country. My family will die in Lagos if I can't get them out in time. I have to get Yabek's cash. There is no other way.
Wow.
When the bridge collapses, the APR troops will come looking for us. We'll have to fight our way out of there together. You can find it at the salvage site, west of here.
Man, this is going to get ugly, that's for sure. Let's see. Special, primary. Where's my second? Oh, secondary's right here. Oh, it's right over there. Okay. Anybody else? No? Good.
Been shot! Fuck, I've been shot!
Wait, come over. I'm not busy, man. I can stick around if you want me to. Good luck, man. No problem. Anyway, this is just a dry run. I've got a couple of big schemes brewing. I can't let that show off a Chevy steal my thunder. It's bad for my rep. Fuck it up.
That's right.
backup.
You know how it goes.
I'm here. There it is. Okay, hand me the fuse. Okay, we can take cover over there.
Bastard!
down here. Still with me? Heal up and be ready to move. Still plenty of hostiles. Check in here. Next time, bring lives.
Patch yourself up, man. You're gonna drop dead.
Bad news, I'm afraid. We've run out of medication. Go to the tobacco nest on the east shore of Lake Segolo. It will be on your map. My colleague there can get you your medication if you arrive with these travel papers. He's waiting for this.
All right.
Your help will be rewarded, but listen, I've received word of danger in the area. I urge caution.
God, this thing's gonna be the way of driving. Really? Well, I guess we're blind driving this. Thank you.
How many so far?
You stopped them, thank you. You have the travel papers. We heard you were coming. I have a family waiting in back for you. They have what you're looking for.
Yes, yes, come.
I knew you'd come to save us. We have all the fuels you need. You have our travel papers? They're still good to be found in this country. Thank you.
Nice.
We won't forget your help.
Right. Hand over the hardware.
I have no choice but to work for these guys now. Green. Excuse me. Sorry.
Well, that's what I'm trying to tell you. He didn't sell the weapons this time. He gave them away.
That's ridiculous. He's an arms dealer. He has to sell the weapons to leave.
And now he's gone. He's up to something, I'm telling you.
Enough. I want you to focus on the real problem at hand. The people. They are no longer listening to us, defying our orders. They are the threat, Greaves. Not this jackal person. We're the free agent looking for work. The APR has work for you, soldier. I am Major Tambosa.
Right, good. We've been looking for someone like you. There's a serious morphine shortage in this country. The stuff just can't be found. People get desperate when it's time for surgery. They'll use anything to dull the pain. Whiskey, aerosol fumes. Saw a man drink paints in the woods. This shortage helps us, frankly. Less surgeries, less soldiers surviving. The UFLL has a small quantity of nitrous oxide. We'd like you to destroy it. The gas tanks are an old dental clinic west of Port Salero. The tanks are stacked high as a chest on a flatbed truck. They're right out there for everyone to see. A stationary target, one that won't fight back. Think you can handle that?
Mr. Greaves here has learned to accept the nature of our work. We must always look for the advantage. So?
We'll pay in stone, same as always. Just so we're clear, go to the dental clinic and take out those nitrous tanks. Are we good?
Yeah, we good.
It's an ugly world, and it's getting worse by the minute.
Hello, this is Hakim Echebi. I take it your meeting with those idiots is over. Please meet me across the river from the post office.
Okay.
Hello, this is Hakim Echebi. I take it your meeting with those idiots is over. Please meet me across the river from the post office.
Hello.
Good to see you.
Around the corner there is a post office. Inside you'll find a package. It contains a distributor cap. It will fit the truck you are looking for. Feel free to take it. I understand you're supposed to destroy the truck. You're better off fixing it and then driving it over to the garage at Stefapani, the place where I work. I'll be honest with you. I am a terrible mechanic, but my family needs the money. I was much better at selling real estate back in Dubai, but such jobs are not available here. I must warn you, when you pull in, be very careful. You will be carrying a dangerous load, please. No sudden moves. I cannot afford to put myself in harm's way. You start acting like a cowboy, I will leave you behind, okay?
All right.
Remember, you are looking for the post office.
Me.
you have the package, make your way to the truck.
Thank you.
truck! Big truck!
Thank goodness. Found some health, thank goodness. Alright, we're good now. Repair that thing fast. Might get difficult. Thank you. Okay, good. It's right there. Nice. Let me save this in case I get ambushed. Oh. I know what I did wrong. Okay. How am I supposed to do this? I didn't want to run over everybody, and yet I ran over people, right? What's the button to honk the horn? Oh, there's no horn button. It's just lights. Really? Thank you.
sort out the box, it will create a spark. Go crack open one of the tanks. Out of here.
That's it. Keep walking your ass out of here.
Oh no. I am not gonna kill him like that. That's horrible. What, did I push the wrong button? Was I supposed to push some different button? Or like E or something? I think it was E. Ugh.
Short out the box, it will create a spark. Go crack open one of the tanks. Let's get out of here.
I wouldn't bother coming back, mate.
Come on.
Is there no way of saving this man? Yo, are you kidding me? Hold on, there has to be a way to save him, right?
Short out the box, it will create a spark. Go crack open one of the tanks.
Is there like no way to save this guy?
Let's get out of here.
Need more.
I don't think there's any way I can save him. RIP, dude. Man, this game is brutal. I injected him with the health stuff. I tried to save him, but I guess that wasn't enough. I don't know.
Thank you.
Alright. Let's see. Better save my game. Man, we lost Michelle and now we lost Hakim. This is not going good for me at all. Ugh, this is despairing. Alright, I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.